so we had our first stop in the Canadian duty free. We should be expected to arrive at Cape Cod tonight by 5:30. Which is not too bad, of course, because during 4 and 4:30, I'd be munching on junk food. Not very healthy at all, I must say. Not eating junk food. This guy's not eating. So I'll have to take my my Sunday meds today. We'll see what happens tomorrow. So, I'll see you when I get to Cape Cod.
Okay, so here's what happened. We had a mild technical difficulty on the bus, and it was extremely hot because it was really hot outside. So, our destination is going to set us back a few hours, like three hours thereabouts. So we should be there probably around, 7 o'clock now, 8, I'd say 9:30, closer to 10. And then by that time there'd be pizza waiting for us. Oh my god! Okay.
See you later!
Somehow it doesn't look very good. Okay, that's pretty much it for now. Okay, so we're going to this potato chip factory, and then we're going to a restaurant called Captain Parker's Restaurant, and I'm going to, I don't know what everyone else is going to do. I'm going to be eating, something I kind of like. I don't want to eat too much fish food around here, because, you know, we'll see you when we get there. Okay, and this is our DeCruz group boarding on the bus. Oh, by the way,
William, take a picture of everybody going on the bus.
By the way, we did have a little rough night the other night. I think I just said that. I forget what I just talked about. So now we're going... Hello. It looks funny when I'm talking to a camera and somebody walks. So we're going to be going back on the bus. And we're going back to... I don't know. I think we're supposed to go see something now. So I don't know what we're going to go in. Oh, I think we're going back to the hotel and have like a welcoming committee and... more free food and whatever, and then after that probably dinner time, and after that we'll be moving around. Okay, here we go. I know I have to go like this and walk around so I get myself in the picture and the bus. See? Okay, it's hard to look at the camera and the bus at the same time, but basically this is what I'm doing. Just go this way, point up. Okay, so now I'm going to look directly at the camera. Okay, this is looking directly at the camera and the people in the background. Okay, see myself later.
Okay.
Say something.
Take with father.
Mom, say something.
This has been a great place. I stayed back and I got lots of free chips.
What else did you get?
Lots of attention.
What else did you get?
And I had lots of fun.
Yeah, what else did you get?
Lots of love.
What else did you get?
That's enough.
And that's... Okay, so we're now at Captain Parker's Pub.
I could take a good picture.
And I'm going to be buying a hat just after a couple minutes. See you later! Are you guys having fun on the whale watching? Say hello, 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 hello.
If you're fond of sand dunes and salty air, quaint little villages here and there, you're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. If you like the taste of a lobster stew served by a window with an ocean view, you're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. Winding roads that seem to beckon you, miles of green beneath the skies of blue, church bells chiming on a Sunday morn remind you of the town where you were born. If you spend an evening, to stay watching the moonlight on Cape Cod Bay, you're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. If you spend an evening, you want to stay watching the moonlight on Cape Cod Bay. You're sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod. You're sure to fall in love with old